forget to subscribe for new video coming up. Today video is how to grow spider plant in water. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. Today I'm going to show everybody how to grow spider plant in water. So first of all, we have empty glass, bed, and some water. Now I'm going to pierce water into the glass. Okay, now I'm going to cut some baby spider plant. This beautiful healthy. Okay, now I'm going to take off some leaves. Oh. Dead leaf also. Cut its root. Pretty healthy baby spider. Beautiful. Spider plant's good for growing inside. Give a lot of oxygen to your home. Keep your house fresh. Easy to breathe. Isn't that pretty? Beautiful. Gorgeous. Okay, now that I'm finished, take off some leaves. Just like that. I'm going to place it inside. Glass with water. Isn't that gorgeous? Beautiful. And place it by the window with some sunlight. Do not put it direct sunlight. Window is with window, and this one I planted it about a month ago, and look at it, still growing so well. Let's check the roots after 1 month. Isn't that pretty? It's beautiful spider plant. It's great for house plant, great for health.
to by the plant. Beautiful.
This is where I placed the hours by the plants. Not direct sunlight, but it's a bright, sunny area. It's beautiful. It's gorgeous. Healthy spider plant. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.